Looking forward to that, Scott. It is time now for medical rounds. If you've ever struggled with back pain, you know how debilitating it can be. There are many common conditions that can cause back pain, and a lot of them are misdiagnosed. Joining us now is Dr. Hanbing Zhou. He is an orthopedic spine surgeon at the Bone and Joint Institute at Hartford Hospital. Doctor, welcome. And what are some of the causes of back pain?
Thank you very much for having me on today. That's a great question, and I know a lot of patients of mine struggle daily with back pain, and they can range from simple just muscle or ligamentous strain of the lower back, or patients with more serious conditions such as a disc herniation, where the cushion of the spinal column is herniated out, it's pushing or impinging on the nerve that can cause debilitating sciatic pain many patients have experienced. And more recent literatures have also suggested that patient with sacroiliac or SI joint pain is often misdiagnosed with back-related problem, and that can be as high as 15 to 30%.
So how do you know if surgery is the right thing?
Yeah, no, it does. You know, I'm a surgeon, obviously, but in my opinion, you know, surgery is always should be the last option. So patients who have failed other conservative treatments such as physical therapy, injections, and they still have persistent and worsening pain, or they have worsening numbness, tingling, or weakness that can be permanent, then surgery may be an option for those patients to get better.
And what are some of the newest techniques, and how do they benefit patients now?
Yeah, one of the most exciting technologies we have really come on the market and is available at the Bone and Joint Institute is the spine robot. So the robot allows the surgeon to preoperatively, so before the surgery, plan a major portion of the screw placement, which is a critical portion of spine surgery, and that allows the patient to have a more accurate and more predictable outcome, and it's very exciting.
So I know you recently performed one of the first robotic-assisted sacroiliac joint fusion surgeries. We're going to be talking about that and other things, but I want to let people know that coming up, you have a virtual class about spine surgery. That's tomorrow, December 3rd at 5:30.
Yes.
Can you tell us briefly, in about 20 seconds, what that's all about?
Oh, yeah. So this is a very quick model of the pelvis, and you can see this is actually the SI joint. So the patients who have that the SI joint pain can have a very quick procedure of an hour long with two simple screws that's planned by the robot, and they can have long-lasting relief of their back pain or SI joint pain, so to speak.
Great. And I know you're going to be talking about lots of other things. So, so many people do have back pain. I want to let everyone know that they can register for your session. To go to Dr. Zhou's session, go to hartfordhealthcare.org/virtual or call 855-HHC-HERE. And that way you can be a part of it. Thank you so much for being with us, doctor.
Thank you very much. Have a great day.